Tonight, she fell asleep in her mama's chair. She's been sick now for such a long time. I picked her up and I carried her to our bed. She didn't make a sound, nothing needed to be said. Well, I laid her head down on the pillow. She opened her eyes and smiled back up at me. She ran her fingers through my hair. And in that moment, we both knew we still cared. I wouldn't walk it back, not even for a moment. Those memories are just too sweet and kind. And as iron sharpens iron, so we sharpened each other. Oh, baby, sweetheart of mine. Our journey has been that long and winding road, like many others who have traveled it before. But oh my, didn't we have ourselves a time? Even now, while we carry this heavy load, now we slow dance in our living room to some old R&B songs, and she loves Motown. Well, I rub my hands up and down her back while she throws her arms over my shoulders. Well, I wouldn't walk it back. All those memories are just too sweet and kind. And as iron sharpens iron, so we've sharpened each other. Oh, baby, sweetheart of mine. Well, they say hope floats, and I believe this to be true. Sometimes it's all you have. Get you through, but it also helps just to be a little bit stubborn, and God knows that's how I need you. Life is a scarring event, and the streets are full of the walking wounded. This morning is the start of another day. Another day on our way. I wouldn't walk it back, not even for a moment. Those memories are just too sweet.